Hello guys, I want to show you how to install YouCut in Windows PC. I'm using Microsoft Windows 10 and I have been trying to get a software, the YouCut. If you have used it on your Android phones or the iPhones, you realize it's a very good software with the free features being so nice. So what I'm gonna do, the first thing is I go to Google. This is my web browser, and I'm going to look for BlueStacks, and I'm going to go to the official website, and this is the official website. Then I'm going to download. Then it tells me it has 775 KB. So, but when you look around here, you will see other options, and you can read around and see what works for you. But once you download, so I'm going to retrieve where it has been downloaded from. And then I'm going to open where it is at, and I'm going to run it. I'm going to install, depending with the specs of your computer, it might take a long time or a short time, and the internet speed. So this is about 420. My internet is a bit fast, so let's see how that goes. We are almost there. All right. Is extracting. Give it a couple more seconds and it will be done. So if you read here, pause your PC antivirus if it is interfering. So in case you have an antivirus that is interfering with the installation process, be sure to deactivate it for a short time, then reactivate it back. But in my case, my antivirus is not interfering, so I will not turn it off or pause it for that matter. Okay, so we are still loading it. We have successfully downloaded the BlueStacks. So what we want to do, we want to go to the Play Store just here. So one of the things that we need to sign in into the Play Store using your Google email address. I'm going ahead and putting in my Google address. Then go ahead and put my password. Then I agree. Then you accept. So once you're here, this is the Play Store. You wanna search for YouCut Video. This is the first suggestion, YouCut Video Editor and Maker. Then you want to install it. I remember this, the the speed at which all these things happen depends with the speed of the internet and also your specs of your computer. So mine might be faster or slower depending on those two aspects. So after you have completed the download, hit open. You see here we will maximize it. You see here terms, policy. Normally when you read you should be able to agree, and here you go. This is the same as it is presented on the phone, so you go ahead and add, you allow, so you can add your videos, your photos and all. Of course at this moment I do not have any videos, and I will create another video shortly just to explain how you can import your videos and photos so that you can edit on YouCut. So this is it guys, thank you for watching. If you like this video you can subscribe to our channel, and bless you.